Until we stand up like men and place the same penalty over the head of anyone who puts his filthy hands out to put in the direction of our women.